Hi, have you just purchased a new WordPress plugin for your website? I want to quickly show you how you can very easily install the zip file you've downloaded. So you've got a zip file of your new plugin. That's awesome. Now, how do you install it? Well, that's pretty easy to do. Let me walk you through it. I hover over the plugin's link and go to Add New. You can easily upload your zip file by clicking the Upload Plugin button at the top. You can see it is now prompting me. If you have a plugin in a zip format, you may install it by uploading it here. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'll click the Choose File button here and select my plugin zip file and then click to install it now. It then automatically uploads my file, unzips it, and installs it on my website successfully. And that's it. All that's left to do now is activate my newly installed plugin and start using it. You should subscribe to the Freemius YouTube channel for more useful WordPress related guides like this one. And I hope you enjoy your newly purchased plugin.